Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a chit chat get ready with me. We're gonna talk about movies, where I go to school, what is going on in my life, and many other things. So keep on watching. I go to WLC, which is actually Wisconsin Lutheran College. It is a Lutheran school in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I'm majoring in human social services, so that's kind of a broad major. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with it, but I'll eventually figure it out. I kind of want to do adoption, but it's just so broad to where I don't know exactly what like my options are. So I just started doing a new makeup routine. I actually do my eyeshadow first before I do my foundation. So I actually like doing this first because I don't really like a line out here, like when people wing out their eye. So if it gets too far out, I like to cover it with my foundation or with my concealer to help with the wing out effect. I just recently watched the Avengers movie, the new Infinity War movie, and oh my gosh, guys, it was so good. It was literally one of the best Avenger movies I've watched in such a long time. And I normally don't really like the Avenger movies. Like, I'm just not really a fan. I don't normally watch them just because I don't know, I'm just not really into that. But yeah, so I went and watched it and it was so, literally so good. It was a long movie, I will say. Saw was the Truth or Dare movie. So I thought it was gonna be super, super, super cheesy and it was gonna be stupid. And I was gonna hate it, but it was actually really good too. And I'm not really one to go watch movies in the movie theater, but recently I have been every weekend. You know what makes me really mad is ticket prices are crazy. Like, literally, they're insane. Like, why do I have to pay like almost $12 to watch a movie? Like, why? Blows my mind. Sorry guys, I've been doing some of my eye off camera, but yeah, I really enjoy the movies. And I'm actually a Marcus like rewards member, so I actually, on Tuesdays there's $5 movies and I get free popcorn with my $5 movie for being a Marcus Rewards member. So that's kind of cool. Yeah, it is. So I'm actually a super big YouTube fan. Like, I watch YouTube, I would say a lot. I watch Jeffree Star, ANMUA, Laura Los Angeles, Gabriel Zamora, Nikita Dragon, and I have just been dying at some of their videos. The ASMR videos literally crack me up. I think I watched Jeffree Star the other day and oh, I died. It was so funny. I also watched Gabriel Zamora do it too, and he's just funny to begin with. Like, he's probably one of my favorite people to watch on YouTube, and I could not stop laughing at their videos because it was so funny. And I never have heard of ASMR before watching them, so it was interesting. I didn't know what to expect, It was super funny. And a lot of other people, I watched Jackie Aina do it too, which she is hilarious too. Like, she is so blunt. And yeah, she's just one of my favorites. They're just such good YouTubers. I just can't. And I really look up to them because, like, they're what made me want to do this myself. And it's hard to, like, get into the YouTube thing because everyone always is like, blah, 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 you have to have a name to do this, and blah, 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 blah. But really, you don't. Like, did Laura Lee have a name? Did Manny Amuay? Did anyone know them before YouTube? Like, no. I didn't know them. I'm sure half the people that watch YouTube probably didn't know who they were either. So, I'm just trying it just because, and more people here at my school have been trying it. So, like, why not? It seems fun. I love makeup. Makeup's always been a big part of my life. So, I'll tell you a little bit about my personal life. So, I go to school here in Wisconsin. Obviously, since I go to school here. And I live here, and I am actually originally from Ohio. So it's about an 8-hour drive from here. So it's not too bad, but I don't get to go home often. I am actually super, super close with my mom and my sisters. And my dad used to take us hunting when we were super little. So that was always so much fun to do. We would always look forward to that. Now we don't get to do it so much just because we're super busy all the time and he's busy with work, but we stay pretty close. Me and my mom talk every single day. My sisters, we don't talk every day, but we do have a group chat on Snapchat, and we are always like talking about the day, our weather, like whatever, like we're just always talking, and it's always so much fun. Plus, I like being involved in my sister's life because I know that they like being involved in my life. Plus, I live like 8 hours away, so I actually miss a lot. So it's good to be like involved still in their life. So yeah, it's pretty awesome. But I have three sisters. We're all pretty close in age. We're all 2 years apart. So I finished my makeup off camera, and I just gave you guys a little bit of a glimpse in my life, what I've been doing, what like my whole life entails, a little bit of my background, etc. So I hope you guys liked today's video. All of the products I used in today's video will be linked down below, and I will catch you guys in my next video.